Do you want to convert and export your Outlook address book files into file formats, such as PST, PDF, CSV and vCard? We bring you the solution, with SysTools OAB Converter software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in converting address book files into PST, PDF, vCard and CSV formats. Previews major fields of view details OAB file contacts before conversion. Selective migration option from offline exchange global address list. And the tool supports Windows 10 and all the below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Only you details OAB file has to be added to the software for offline address list restoration. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a simple and user-friendly interface. Now click Add File button from the top menu. Then select the file path by clicking Browse button. Here you have to select udetails.oab file from address book folder. Make sure that you select the particular file only. Users have to add this file to access OAB address book data. After making the desired selections, click Open button below to proceed, then hit Add button. Now you can see the file scanning in progress. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can see the contacts will appear on the left pane. Clicking on the list will show further details on the right. Here you can either choose selective contacts to export, by checking the corresponding box option. And then right-click on any desired file and click export. Now export option window appears with further options to choose. Export option will be explained in detail during bulk export. Now let's check out the method of exporting contacts in bulk. Click export button from the top menu. Export option window appears with further advanced options to choose. Here you have to select desired folders from the left pane. In this example, let's choose the PDF option. Clicking the advanced settings button below will open another window with advanced PDF settings to choose. Here you can set the margin, paper layout and page size accordingly. And the page number option lets you set further options as well. The page number format option lets you set the number and position as well. And the date stamp option further lets you set the position and the date format as well. After making the desired selections, click Save button below to proceed. And hit OK. Then click Browse button below to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Then checking the Create Single PDF checkbox option will generate the single PDF output file. After making the desired options, hit Export button below to initiate the file exporting process. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the export report window appears with complete details. Hit Save button below to save the report in CSV format. Here you saw the simple and efficient method of converting OAB files into desired file format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which the files were saved, and here you can see the output PDF file. In this video, you saw the successful method of how Outlook address book files can be converted into PST, PDF, vCard or CSV file formats. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.